Keep hurting him. Honestly, kill him. For me, it's too dangerous.